Hello, welcome to netvn. You want to experience the Ubuntu operating system but you only have a Windows 11 computer. That's why you watch this video to know how to install Ubuntu alongside Windows 11. To create a bootable installer you need a USB drive of at least 8 GB in size. After downloading the Ubuntu ISO file, use the Rufus tool to create a bootable Ubuntu installer. You open the Rufus software, select the USB drive, then navigate to the Ubuntu ISO file. The data on the USB drive will be erased before copying the Ubuntu installer files. Bootable Ubuntu installer completed. On the target computer you go to the BIOS and set it to boot from the USB drive. Like here I set up the computer to boot from the Kingston drive. You save the settings and start the computer. Here you choose to try and install Ubuntu. Next you choose to install Ubuntu on your hard drive. You set up the keyboard and then choose the default settings. In this step you choose to install Ubuntu alongside Windows. This will help your computer run both operating systems. Next you can resize the partition for Ubuntu operating system if you want. Your computer will create a new partition to install the Ubuntu operating system. Next you create an administrator account for the Ubuntu operating system. I set it up to automatically log into the operating system. The installer will then copy the files to the newly created partition. At this point you have finished installing Ubuntu, restart your computer and remove the USB drive. Now every time the computer is powered on, there are two operating systems to choose from, Windows 11 and Ubuntu. I will choose Ubuntu OS to check the results. So a Ubuntu operating system has been successfully installed on this computer. Now I will reboot the computer into Windows 11 to check if it has any problem. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe. So with only a single computer you can install two operating systems, Windows and Ubuntu.